गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज केतु इन सिक्स्थ हाउस। सो बिफोर नोइंग द इंपैक्ट ऑफ केतु इन सिक्स्थ हाउस, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो अबाउट केतु एंड सिक्स्थ हाउस। एज फार एज क्लासिकल्स, केतु इन सिक्स्थ हाउस इज कंसिडर बेस्ट पोजिशन इन द होरोस्कोप, बिकॉज केतु हैज नेचर वेयर इट सिट्स, इट विल बी डिस्ट्रॉय द ऑल द हाउस सिग्निफिकेंट। So, whenever it sits in the sixth house, it will be suppressed all the significant of sixth house. Sixth house is house for enemies. When Ketu occupy the sixth house, then native will destroy all his enemies. So, native may be enjoying the enemy-free life. Sixth house belongs to disease. When Ketu occupy the sixth house, native may be disease-free life. Native has good and sound health. If Ketu is not well placed in sixth house, then it may cause for the accidents. Nature of accident is depending on the sign and planets which is associated with the Ketu. For example, if Venus is associated with Ketu, then it may cause for the vehicle accident, some sort of issues to his wife, disease to his wife. It may cause for the eyesight problems. If Ketu is associated with the Mars, then it may cause for the accidents or cuts. Sixth house belongs to the mental strength. When Ketu occupy the sixth house, native may has good mental strength. Same time, native has good physical strength. It is considered Ketu is behave like Mars. So, whenever the Ketu in 6th house, native may be in the jobs of army, police or force. Ketu belongs to spirituality or occult science. So, whenever the Ketu occupy the 6th house, native has mental strength to get the vidya of occult science. Means he may be capable to use tantra, mantra, etc. If Saturn is influence Ketu, means Saturn has giving influence on Ketu on 6th house, then native may getting the black magic siddhi, etc. Overall, Ketu in the 6th house, native may has power to get success in his Isht Siddhi. If the Ketu is influence of Jupiter, then native may has very good spiritual backup. Ketu in 6th house, native may be fulfill his desires. Native may getting success in his aims or goals. This is due to his physical or mental strength. Native may has good name and fame and power and positions, but native may has good social conduct. Sixth house Ketu may cause for misunderstanding between native and his mamaji. If Ketu is not well placed in sixth house, it may cause for the materialistic losses for the natives. Ketu in the sixth house, if not well placed, then native may comes under influence of evil eyes, or such as we can say that Najar Battu, Najar Lagna, etc. Thank you. Next day, we learnt about planets in 7th house.